Masjid al-Sahla, there's a riwayat that when you go there, you read certain ziyarat for 40 nights, the Imam will talk to you. You may not recognize who he is. And this man does it for 40 nights. He doesn't see the Imam. In his dream, he says, okay, so you want to see the Imam? Go to this city and wait for instructions. He goes. He travels a long distance. This is in Iran, Islamic Republic. He goes, he waits. And then in his dream, he's told, go to this shopkeeper and wait. He goes to the shopkeeper. He sees a young, handsome man sitting there. And he sees this shopkeeper, who's a locksmith trading in a lock. An old woman is standing there trying to sell her lock. And the man is examining the value of the lock. And she says, how much will you give me for this? She says, 6 tuman. She says, all day I've been trying to sell this. No one wants to give me more than 3 tuman. You want to give me 6 tuman? He says to her, lady, I can give you 3 tuman, but I'd be cheating you. I'm not a cheater. I give the price based on what it's worth. So she's very happy. She takes the 6 tuman, walks away. And that handsome man looks at this man and says, you don't have to go to Masjid al-Sahla and read dua to see me. You need to be like this man. I visit him because these are the representatives of God who uphold justice and equity in society. When you and I are honest, trustworthy, dependable, truthful, when we don't lie and cheat, Allah sends people.